Hello, welcome to Old School Science Demonstrations. I'm your host, Stephen Rakusik. This little extra video footage that goes along with Bernoulli's tube, this shows the kids that the air is for sure going up through the tube this way and out the end. Okay, this just proves that. So again, what we do is we spin this around and the tube is moving at a greater velocity at the end, results in a decrease in pressure. So theoretically, the air should be then traveling up through the tube this way, from the bottom up through the end. Now, I showed you in the last video, put your hand on the bottom of it and the sound stops. You can also take some confetti. But all I did is I took a styrofoam cup and I cut the styrofoam cup down so it fits perfectly on the end of this. And then I just took a bunch of three-hole punches paper and I put it into the cup. So this is just, you know, basically the paper once you do a three-hole punch. Place it on the end, and I'm going to spin this, and what ends up happening is that when this end spins around, we have a decrease in pressure on this side, it'll create a vacuum. We're not going to hear any sound this time, because the air is not being pulled up through here, so we're not going to have the vibrating air producing that sound from resonance, but we are going to have the confetti, the little, you know, hole punched out, flying out the end of this thing. So go ahead and try that. And just that quick, it clears all the paper out of here. So that proves that the air is not traveling this way, it's traveling up through the tube this way. You can also show this another way. And I'll pull this out, put this away. And this is just a piece of garbage sack I tore, so it's really light and it flies. It flies real easy. I can place that at the end here and it'll suck it through the same way. I'll just go ahead and spin it. You'll see it suck up through and come out the end of it. Whoop, got caught there a little bit. Get up a little bit higher in there. Might actually be a little thick. We'll try it here once again. There it went through. So it sucked it right out. So again, an increase in velocity on this side, a decrease in pressure. As a result, we have air travel up through the tube, causes the vibrations as far as in the air, and makes a nice sound because of resonance. Thank you for watching this video extra. I hope your kids enjoy this lesson.